One special actor in particular said that, you know, I may have done a very popular role and people loved it and the entire country was talking about it, but it's not like there is a line of offers outside my door ki main khatam karunga to mujhe mil jayega. To kya line lag jati hain? Are there projects lined up, scripts lined up for you ki mushkil ho jata hai choose karna ki ab main kya karun aage, ya nahi kaam ke liye abhi bhi intezar karna padta hai, platform bahut chota hai?
Alhamdulillah, in my case, I would not say ke kaam ki kami hai. In fact, I've always experienced the opposite. Talent kam hai aur production houses zyada hain, channels zyada hain.
Achha.
Yeah, that's been my experience. Even if you look at jitne bhi aap hamare different ages ke actors ko dekh lein, senior artists hain, to wo aapko repeat nazar aayenge. You get to see, I don't want to go into names, but maa baap ke characters mein aapko wohi log,
it's
like approximately 12-15 log hain, wo aapko repeat hote hue nazar aayenge. भाई बहन के रोल में आपको रिपीट होते हुए नजर आएंगे और फीमेल मेल लीड्स में भी आपको वो लोग नजर आते हैं. तो काम तो सब कर रहे हैं, वही लोग हैं जो काम कर रहे हैं. तो आई थिंक द सप्लाई इज ग्रेटर देन, एक्चुअली द डिमांड इज ग्रेटर देन द सप्लाई.
ऐसा नहीं है, नॉट इन योर एक्सपीरियंस.
ऐसा नहीं है. अगर वक्त आप लगा रहे हैं काम को चूज करने में तो वो शायद इसलिए क्योंकि आप बहुत चूजी हैं और आप अच्छा काम का इंतजार कर रहे हैं. जैसे मैंने इश्क से नसीब के लिए 7 महीने घर बैठा, बिकॉज मुझे पता लग गया था, मुझे राइटर ने बता दिया था कि मैं ऐसा कुछ लिख रहा हूँ. तो मैंने कहा मैं इसके अलावा कुछ साइन नहीं करूंगा.
अच्छा, ये हुआ.
Yeah, I sat home for 7 months. Right. I went through all my savings.
And you still didn't research the role. You had 7 months.
There was nothing. I am a very, इस तरह से अगर देखा जाए तो मैं एक बहुत अजीब एक्टर हूँ. मैं इंस्पिरेशन लेना नहीं पसंद करता. आई डू नॉट वॉन्ट anybody else's process to interfere with my process.
But don't you fear that it'll be you in every role? It'll be you playing every role, not the role
that
playing.
That is a question regarding my craft and my skills as an actor. If I do feel that I really try doing this, and I think jo meri loyal following hai, wo disagree karegi ki main ek certain set of expressions dusre character mein copy bhi nahi karta. Sameer ka gussa, फॉर इंस्टेंस दलदल के शुजा के गुस्से से बिल्कुल अलग है, बेशरम के हैदर के गुस्से से बिल्कुल अलग है, उसका रोमांस भी अलग है, सबका रोमांस अलग है. बिकॉज एंड आई गिव यू अनदर एग्जांपल, आई एम अबाउट टू डू अ प्रोजेक्ट इन विच आई एम प्लेइंग अ पाकिस्तानी क्रिश्चियन मैन,
ओके,
माइनॉरिटी,
राइट.
फॉर दैट आई ऑलरेडी नो आई विल गो स्पेंड टाइम विद दोस,
यू विल,
बिकॉज दैट्स नॉट इंटरनलाइज्ड,
राइट.
That's not a kafir.
Right.
Being a Christian is not a kafir.
No.
It's a category.
Yeah.
Externally. Right.
Yeah.
Placed in a particular segment of society.
Course.
So that I need to understand what they go through.
Right.
How they are treated. How do they think? And what their lifestyle is like and all of that. But things that I have to internalize. I first look within myself. Do I have the capacity to do it? And when I know that I do. ठीक है, फाइन, आई विल डाइव डीप इनसाइड माय ओन सोल एंड ट्राई टू फाइंड दैट डिस्टर्बेंस, दैट इमोशन, एंड इफ इट्स प्रेजेंट देयर फाइन, इफ इट्स नॉट प्रेजेंट देयर इट वाजंट माय कप ऑफ टी टू बिगिन विद.
सो प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर अ रोल और प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर अ ड्रामा सीरियल, आई डोंट वांट टू गो इनटू द फिजिकल ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन बिकॉज यू हैव अंडरगॉन अ ह्यूज वन, बट आई डोंट वांट टू गो देयर बिकॉज यू स्पोकन अबाउट इट सो मच एंड आई थिंक योर फैंस आर ऑल अवेयर ऑफ इट. बट एक रोल के लिए how much are you willing to change yourself? Because I also see that when you said ke you know demand zyada hai, supply kam hai, kuch actors hain aise jinko hum baar baar dekh rahe hain but they look the same everywhere. I mean, is that justified since you know book bahut sare kaam ek saath kar rahe hain so they can't keep changing their look, yeah, do you sort of take time between projects and say ke nahi ab ye Sameer ka character hai, I have to get my wardrobe sorted, my hair, my beard, my look. I know that you have sort of invested in your wardrobe, which makes a huge difference because...
By the way, can I give a shout out to my designer?
Please, go ahead. Absolutely.
Fatma Khan, her label is Lars Touré. She is the one who substituted Sameer. And kudos to you, man. Thanks a lot.
Yeah.
Quite the contrary in my case. मैं आपको ये बात बताऊं कि इस ड्रामे में भी जो कितना मेरे दिल के करीब है, अजीज है, इस ड्रामे में आपने देखा होगा कि बहुत सारे सीन्स ऐसे हैं जिसमें समीर घर जाता है उसकी दाढ़ी है और अगली सुबह उठता है उसकी दाढ़ी नहीं है और समीरा में बिल्कुल भी दाढ़ी नहीं है और फिर कुछ सीन्स तो समीर टू समीर ही हैं जिसमें शेव कम हो रही है बढ़ रही है।
अरे हम नोटिस करते हैं ये
बिल्कुल नोटिस करते हैं। That's exactly what I'm trying to say. कि that is the price that I'm willing to pay. कोई बात continuity jump आ जाए does not matter. The reason I'm saying this to you is because I shot two other plays in parallel to Ishq Zeheen Naseeb. So I will change my look for any character that I'm trying to do. And I will not care about main phasa hua ek look mein aur main aise jaisa phasa hua. No, I am running after diversity. I am running after different kinds of role. The other play that I'm shooting, that is also with Sonia Hassan, by the way, fans should look forward to it. Usme hum dono nihayat gareeb log dikhaye.
Is this the one where you're playing a Pakistani Christian?
No, that's something else.
That's something else.
This play we've almost completely shot as well. It has me and Sonia, and we belong to the lowest possible segment of society. So, uske liye everything, lehja, body language, uski look, uski wardrobe, and then also visually. So, main uske liye shoot pe jata tha, main daadi uga leta tha, main wapas aata tha, yahan pe daadi utarni padti thi. And I was like, you know what, choti industry hai. हमारे ऑडियंस एक एक्टर को अगर उसको पसंद करें उसको देखना चाहते हैं तो आई विल पे द प्राइस ऑफ अ फ्यू कंटिन्यूटी जंप्स बट आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू कन्फाइन माई सेल्फ कि अगर मुझे अच्छा काम कहीं मिल रहा है दैट रिक्वायर्स अ लुक चेंज तो मैं ये नहीं कहूँगा कि नहीं यार मैं अभी बहुत अमीर बंदा बना हुआ हूँ और मैंने अमीर बनना है तो मैंने दूसरा ड्रामा करना ही गरीब वाला मैंने एक में साइकोटिक बनना है तो मैंने दूसरा करना नाइट इन शाइनिंग आर्मर That's how I like to play around with my profession.
But abhi industry itni advanced nahi hui that somebody can come and say I am blocking you for 6 months. Aap isme koi aur project nahi karenge. Ye aapki look hai. Aap ye baal nahi kaatenge. Like of course unreasonable example, but Game of Thrones for example. I mean, 10 saal ke Tyrion apne baal nahi kaat saka because contract mein tha.
Aap mujhe per episode 1 crore paye de. I'm not the producer of the film, so I don't think it's my space to comment on it.
Right. But you are the actor who signed up for the...
I'm still very much there. I'm still very much on board.
No, is it happening? Is it shooting? Aapki shoot shuru ho rahi hai. Script mil gaya hai.
Shoot actually hum kar chuke the. Achha, kar chuke the. Kuch thoda bahut portion kar chuke the.
Okay.
And then whatever unfortunate incident happened. But what I'm saying is that I am still part of the film. There is no official decision of... the set has closed or that contracts have been dissolved. No.
Right.
We're still very much part of it.
Okay.
When they will be ready to resume shoots or not, this is completely the producer's call. But yes, on paper, I'm still doing my first film, which has been in production for 1 year already.
Already.
And I've shot 2 scenes.
But uske ilawa?
Uske ilawa?
Suna hai, there are about 22 projects have been announced for 2020.
Really?
Yes.
I am not part of a single one of them.
Really? So, is that a conscious effort or do you not want to get into films or...?
I was approached for a couple of them